We have too many communities in this country where the life chances of a child, what their education will be, what their lifespan will be, those fundamental opportunities are being cut off because of the zip code that these kids grow up in, because they are not getting in their neighborhood, near their home, those basic pieces, those building blocks of the American dream that we have taken as a fundamental part of the American dream and the American promise.